97 degrees, but as we continue to warm, will we snap those records?